voices from hell.
Lucifer himself is making these sounds to tempt us.
He could also attract demons.
There are no demons around. Your fool of a mother sure did brainwash you, bless her poor soul. You know nothing of life. I would... Oh, damn! Who goes there?
It's one of them! A heretic!
Look on that train, master. Well, hello there, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear. Why'd you turn it off? Let it play!
This is a sin, father. Even the heretic understands.
You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear.
Satanic trifles!
You see, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just... you know... don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of riled up. Silentius is brainwashing them all the time, too.
Sinful words, father!
You see this one? He's my son. Here, you do what Silentius says, or else you're in trouble. I heard that Crest joined you. That's good. He's a good man. It would be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. And thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know? I'd come with you, too. I can shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like those Western movies around here. But... nah, I've got a son. And because of his mom's stupidity, he's a fish worshipper. And he won't leave this place, no matter what. I can't just leave the dummy here. Do you even know what that movie is, son? Have you heard about those?
It's a sin, father. Sin to say such things about our community. Especially to a heretic.
Oh, sin, sin. You're like a broken record. Use your head. You see how it goes here? Ah, well, you'd better go now. Somebody really might see you with us. And Godspeed to you.
What the hell are you doing? You just broke it! Do you know how much I paid Crest for the batteries alone?
You damn!
First, it's a sin. Second, you just went and brought a heretic upon us with this hellish contraption. Think fish he was peaceful, and we won't get this lucky next time. And last, someone really might hear. Then neither of us would get away with it. Let's just go home and forget all about seeing the heretic and about this technological possession of yours. As if it never happened.
All right. Let's go.
Just promise me that you won't do things like that anymore. Don't put me in jeopardy. Then my Lemke and I are going to make your grandchild next year. If you promise not to put this technological heresy into its cap, it's a sin.